Michelle with CSWD. We're here today at the All Cycle Transfer Station, and we're checking in on a waste sort of household trash. Samples are being brought in and separated to see what all the different component parts are. The reason that we spend this time and money and energy is because we want to know what is still going in the landfill that doesn't have to go there. One of the things we're finding out by doing these kinds of sorts are where are the opportunities to pull even more items that have value out of the trash and establish markets for them to be recycled. CSWD's mission is the economically, environmentally responsible management of all the solid waste that's produced in Chittenden County. That means we want to make sure it's less toxic or as little toxicity as possible, that people are producing as little of it as possible, and then that what's produced gets put in the place where it has the most value. These waste sorts help us fulfill that mission, because you can't manage what you don't measure, is the old adage. You gotta have data on which to base your decisions, or else you're just taking guesses in the dark.